actually an expected win for Thailand. So what is your assessment on the performance of Philippines, Vietnam, and Indonesia?
We think it's our performance is like the season. We have a good teamwork today, and we beat Vietnam, and we expected for sure we have to win today. So we did it today. So I'm so proud of my team.
Did you talk to the men's team yesterday after they lost to? What did they say?
The men's team, right?
Yeah.
No, because yesterday we came to watch the game. We know that how they try hard to play with the Philippines. Also, it's difficult to play with in their home. We know that all the main team, they try to fight every boy, but they couldn't. So we just keep them for their support.
Right. And we all know that Thailand and South Korea is vying for an Olympic spot. So what are your preparations in order to beat South Korea?
For sure, it will be a difficult match for sure with the South Korea. And now we're preparing only 4 months, so we do that on that day. Anyway, we will try the best on that day.
And last question, how's the fans, how's the accommodation, and how's the SEA Games so far?
Oh, it's so amazing. The fan is here. I knew it's like the volleyball is famous here, but like when I came here, I was surprised more. Because all the fans there support us and they are really cheering us, so I'm so happy to be here.
Yeah, you guys are really so famous here, especially you. Yeah, you are very famous. All right, so that's all. Congratulations on your
winning.